Stalja's dance sport.
And look at that gown she's wearing, Phil. It's beautiful.
And I never knew.
Love to see the costumes.
Technique of kissing. I never knew.
Probably the most important thing in selecting your costuming would be to be costumed to your appropriate dance level. There's a beginner, an intermediate, and an advanced level. And if you were to go on the floor in a gown that was above your specific level, you would probably be expected to perform at a level that you might not be able to attain. So we have to be certain that when we send people out to dance, like this would be a good beginner's level or a good intermediate level gown, something that's not too extravagant or too bare.
In the smooth divisions, not the Latin divisions or the rhythm divisions, but in the smooth divisions, the long evening dress has been a staple of dance sport for a millennium, since someone walked into a ballroom in Austria, in Vienna, somewhere in a long dress. That has been the standard that we have stayed with for almost 100 years.
Color is very important. I have to remind customers that it's not, we're not dressing for the street, so we wouldn't be wearing the normal colors that we would in our everyday wardrobe. Whereas somebody might not wear an array of colors similar to this, if you can't be seen on the floor, you can't be judged.
Now in the Latin, life changes. Life changes a great deal because of the fact that the Latin goes according to the dress trends of party clothes that young people wear to discos.
You want the judges to, you know, get an eye on you, you know, so they are attracted to you, you know. I mean, of course I want them attracted to me for my dancing, but this helps a little too.
Great.
Want to see the back?
Yeah.
It's really important that there's a good fit in the gown. It is a sport, and they need to be conform to their size and their shape so that they're comfortable and they look elegant, and yet it is supportive of them.
Well, I chose pretty simple dress tonight. It's just simple black dress. You're always trying to do something different for competitions. Sometimes you're trying to be really tricky and put a lot of stuff on it. Sometimes you just want to do something really simple. And because we're doing so many shows and competitions, it's really hard to be, you know, to make it always different and always something exciting. So I have to just keep changing my costumes.
A good quality gown, I believe, has a real strong undergarment that's a support structure that's never even seen or noticed and really shouldn't be felt when the dancer goes out on the floor. They should be able to just go out there and concentrate on their dancing, knowing that their costume is going to support them emotionally and physically as well.